Well, Millie, there's not much time to talk about Bret Hart, baby. But you see, Bret Hart, there's not much time left for you, baby.
Ha ha! I love it, Jimmy! Let me tell you something, Bret Hart. The first time we met, it was strike one. And the second time we met, it was strike two. And this time, baby, strike three, you're out! And I'm the new Intercontinental Champion!
You know, some people dream and dream about just getting a shot at the World Wrestling Federation Intercontinental Belt. And then there's people like me that just dream about holding it one time, and I'm holding it right now, and I'm not going anywhere. But Mountie, when you took that shock stick, your little joystick, and put my lights out, it was a pretty rotten, crummy feeling to be lying on my back and to feel that feeling of lightning and electricity jolt right through your body. It's a really rotten feeling, and it hurts. So, Mountie, you got yourself a rematch. You got yourself another shot with the excellence of execution. But this time, you're really gonna pay.